There once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die. And then she met the father. He gave her hope and confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given. One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman, who very much wished to live, was scared. The father told her this was her test. Would have faith in her if she had faith in him. So she closed her eyes and left. The father kept his word. The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Walk the path.
You must have faith. Let go. Let your faith be your guide. Leap. I will give you purpose. I will set you free.
Yo, Ricky, that statue's one fat hunk of cement. You're gonna need heavy ammo to take it out, or something with a mounted gun that flies. You're smart. You'll figure it out.
Looking back, the giant statue of Joseph probably should have been a warning.
Thank you.
so disoriented out here.
Stay behind cover. They got a lot of snipers and shit around there.
Where did all this mist come from? It's unnatural.
Yo, Ricky. That statue's one fat hunk of cement. You're gonna need heavy ammo to take it out. Or something with a mounted gun that flies. You're smart. You'll figure it out. Thank you.
let you go.
Watch my back. Strife and peace. And struggle again. We have wandered aimlessly, consuming everything.
that way.
Basically, the situation.